Hello students, I hope all of you are doing good. So students, in our theory class we have already discussed what is electricity and circuit. But today we will do activity for open circuit, closed circuit and how the switch works. Let's start the activity.
So yes, this is the circuit. You can see this is open circuit and because it is not connected to this bulb, and this circuit consists of a electric cell. You can see electric cell produces electricity from the chemicals stored inside it. Okay, and here two wires are there. One is connected from positive terminal and another is from negative terminal. Okay, yes students, electric cell has two terminals. One is positive and another one is negative. Here you can see the sign. One is positive and another one is negative. And our two wires here, one is from connected from positive terminal and another one is connected from here negative terminal. So let's start. Here switch is there. When I on this, electricity passes through this wire and the bulb will glow. So let's start. Here when I am connecting to this, it is not glowing. Why? Because the switch is off. But when I will on this switch, you can see now the circuit is complete. And this is example of closed circuit, complete circuit, and here the bulb is glowing. Okay, but when I off this, electricity stop flowing. So this bulb is not glowing now. Okay,
so yes, in open circuit, here you can see this is battery cell, okay, connecting wire, and this is the bulb, and here open switch is there and brake is there. So this is the open circuit. So tell me students, in open circuit the bulb will glow or not? No, it will not glow. But in the other case, in closed circuit, you can see this is the battery. Current is flowing from positive terminal to negative terminal here, and the switch is closed. Here there is no brake. This is the closed circuit, and here the bulb will glow. Okay, so I hope all of you have understood the concept of open circuit and closed circuit. Thank you.